Hey everybody, welcome to video number 6 of our journey of exploration, discovery, and joy in that most beautiful subject in math, complex numbers and complex analysis. A big part of what makes math beautiful is when you can put different subjects together. I want to do that here in video number 6. I want to take the ideas from video number 4 and video number 5 and merge them together to explore something new. Our ultimate goal is to define the distance between two complex numbers and then to use that to describe some special kinds of sets in the complex plane. To get there, we start by reviewing. First of all, given a complex number z equals x plus iy in the set of complex numbers c, we can define the modulus of z, denoted by the absolute value symbols, and it's also sometimes called the absolute value of z, as the square root of the real part x quantity squared plus the imaginary part y quantity squared.